First, open the Start menu and type Control Panel. Open your Control Panel. Search for System. Press Enter. Click on System. Click on Advanced Options. Go to the Advanced tab. Go to the Performance section. Click on Settings. Go to the Advanced tab. Go to the Virtual Memory section. Press Change. Uncheck Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives. Select No Paging File. Press Set. Press Yes. Press OK. Press OK. Close your control panel and restart. Now your problem should be fixed.